A Jodhpur court has condemned Bollywood superstar Salman Khan to 5 years in prison term in 1998 Blackbuck Poaching case. While other stars Saif Ali Khan, Tabu, Sonali Bindra, and Neelam Kothari have been acquitted. Bisnoi Sava, a group resolved to secure the Blackbuck, has chosen to bid against different absolutions. Salman Khan was blamed for killing two Blackbucks in Bhagoda in Dhani in Kankani town close to Jodhpur on October 1st and 2nd, 1998. Amid the shooting of Hum Saath Saath Hain, he has been indicted under Section 51 of Wildlife Protection Act, which conveys most extreme discipline of 6 years and at least 1 year in prison term. Salman Khan, who has directed and sentenced to a 5 year in prison term in the Blackbuck Poaching case, is taken out from the court. He will be taken for a medical examination and then to Jodhpur Central Jail. The individual from Bisnoi People Group are shouting against Salman Khan.